Whole body cryotherapy is a pretty new treatment. It was developed for pain and inflammation. It helps with sleep quality, anxiety, depression, skin health, weight loss, metabolic boost. Basically, you get in the chamber, you're in it from your neck down, it gets down to negative 230 degrees Fahrenheit, and you're in it for 2 to 3 minutes. It basically bumps your metabolic rate. So everybody has a basal metabolic rate on the average number of calories you burn in a given day. The cryo chamber is gonna have a greater effect on somebody that is more sedentary. So if you're having to work 8 hours a day and you sit all day and you're not able to exercise at all, or if you're in so much pain that you can't actually exercise and you wanna lose weight, it's actually a great path to that, because it's gonna bump your metabolic rate and you're gonna bump your caloric burn. Cryotherapy is a great adjunct to basically any care, because everybody is gonna have some kind of benefit from it.